Eminent Art Gallery, founded in New Delhi in 2007 and later revived in Mumbai by Abid Hussain, showcases a variety of contemporary art forms with a special focus on conceptual art, installations, pop art and photography. The mission of Eminent Art Gallery is to preserve the ancient and contemporary art creations, enriching the part of Indian culture as well as representing and regularly showcasing the artwork of Indian artists at international level. Eminent Art Gallery mounted more than 130 shows in India, Nepal and Dubai. Along with the participation in many art fairs, Eminent Art Gallery is enhancing the commitment to promote the awareness of modern Indian art by providing the personalized and professional art advisory service for buying works. The gallery encourages critical discourses and progressive experiments through various projects and exhibitions with international artists to endorse cross-culture communication. One of the most active gallery, Eminent, is a home to burgeoning contemporary and experimental art forms that continue to support and promote new emerging talents. Its founder, Abid Hussain, believes in the concept of art of all and focuses on stimulating new ideas and creativity to show the variety of most exhaustive collection that connects a common man with the roots of art.